In the beginning of our parasha, we will read that Yaakov Avinu was afraid of Esav. Vayira Yaakov meod, vayetzer lo, and he was begging Hashem, please, Hashem, save me from Esav, I'm afraid. Please, Hashem, help me. Why he was so afraid, Yaakov? Last parasha, 20 years before, when he was going to Lavan, Hashem appeared to him, and Hashem told him, "Ve'ineh anochi imach, I will be with you, and I will protect you. I will do anything good for you." So he got promises from Hashem. So why he was so afraid of Esav? The answer is, Chazal say, Yaakov Avinu was afraid, maybe, at the time from the promise of Hashem until now, it was 20 years. Maybe he made the sin, he made Avon, so he lost the promise of Hashem. We can learn from that very strong message. We think that if someone is very good, he is the best, he deserves that Hashem will skip anything, something small he did. He's big, big tzaddik. He made a lot of mitzvot. He's worshipping Hashem all the time. So if he did small avon here or there, Hashem will forgive him. No, the opposite. Chazal say, HaKadosh Baruch Hu medakdekim atzadikim. Hashem is watching the tzaddikim more than the others. Why? Because, an example, we cannot ask from a child something we ask from adult, because a child he doesn't understand. We cannot ask from a goy what we ask from a Jew, because a Jew is he has a higher level. The same thing tzaddikim, they have the highest level. Hashem says, you know, you understand, you have a high level. How come you did? Even small thing, how come you did? So Baruch Hashem, we have a level. We are Jewish and we are fulfilling Torah and mitzvot. We have to know. Hashem is watching us. We have to be careful even about small things. The opposite. Because we are tzaddikim, we have to be careful all the time. Thank you.